welcome to this week's Road Extra. This week we're diving into TikTok, the app that has everyone on their feet having fun dancing and creating videos. On the show, we spoke to someone from TikTok who told us a little bit more about the new safety feature they're implementing, but I wanted to take you inside more of the tips that TikTok offers to keep your child safe. So the first one has to do with their account. When they create an account, it will be public, meaning anyone can watch their videos. You want to turn that private. If you go into settings and you hit private, only certain people who they allow or you allow can view their videos. The second one is about controlling their content. Say you're sitting at the dinner table with your team, they're watching a video that maybe you don't really like. There's a way to stop that kind of content from showing up on their feed. You click on that video, hold down on it, long press is what they're calling it, and there'll be a little box that pops up like this. The top option will say not interested. If you click that button, it will stop that kind of content from popping up on their feed. The second part of that is enabling restricted mode. And what that does is limits content that may not be age appropriate. And you can also set a passcode so then that stays in place as long as you'd like it to be. The other one is regarding comments. I know a lot of parents kind of get nervous about comments, especially in today's world with bullying. Well, there's a way to restrict that. You can either allow no comments whatsoever on your child's videos, maybe allow comments on some videos, or maybe only allow their followers to leave comments. There's also a way to restrict certain keywords. Say there's a word you don't want commented on your child's video, you can restrict that word as well. There's a lot of different options with this if you go into the settings. And the other one that's super important is reporting anything that violates guidelines, such as harassment, hate speech, copyright, anything that you think is inappropriate, you can report it. There's two different ways to do that. You can either go onto the person's profile page who posted the video and report them, or you can click right on that video. There'll be a little arrow, and if you click that, you can report the video itself. And then the last one, which I think is really important, is making videos together. Learn about your teen, learn a little bit more about the app. The more you use it, the more you participate, the more you learn about the app, and the better you'll be able to monitor their account and of course keep them safe. So these are the tips that I thought were great. They have a whole list of them. I'm going to post the link to TikTok's guidelines down below this video. Keep having fun and of course stay safe out there, everyone. For this week's Road Extra, I'm Emily Gibbs.